Day 17, just leaving Elizabeth City, North Carolina. Waiting for the bridge opening. Plan on making it to Belhaven today. Weather should be pretty good. Chance of showers. Other than that, hopefully should be good going.
Tied up at RE Mayo Seafood for the night, North Carolina. $13 to tie up for the night. They have Wi-Fi, which isn't that great, but for $13 you get to tie up. You've got shore power. Good deal. Boys are doing some work on the boats. Can't complain, $13. Bought some fresh flounder, fresh off the boat today for supper. We're back at it first thing in the morning. heading farther south. Fresh flounder tonight. North Carolina flounder.